All right, everyone. So what we're going to do for our self-defense is we're going to do defense against a double, like chokehold, okay, just from the front. All right, so we're going to break it down first, and then we'll show you kind of a normal speed. So Mr. Austin's going to step forward and choke. What we do is we are going to bring our hands like this in the middle. We're going to step back to pull him off his center of gravity a little bit. We go up using our forearms to lift those up there, and he's going to just move his arm just so you can see what's going on, okay? And as soon as I bring those hands up nice and high, I'm going to clinch. Now remember, fingers face up, arms down around the neck, and I'm going to knee strike, one, two, and then back up to safety. So, full speed here. And that is for our defense against the double chokehold.